piles and piles of horse manure. Very good for the roses. Wish I could take some back for the roses in my garden. Hello, Roy West here, sitting in the middle of the hill, looking down on this wonderful sight today. Feels like a summer's day today, beautiful day. Englishmen, you need to hold on to this and fight for your heritage. It's a crime now to be English and British. When you come up here and you look at this beauty, this is Englishness, this is English heritage. Do you want them to build houses on these green belts? Because they will do. You're going to lose all this heritage unless you wake up, Englishman. Made it. Oh dear. Made it to the top. Lest we forget. There we go. Made it. This stone was laid by Mrs. G.A. Schofield in May 1923. God bless them all. Made it. Pots and pans. Thank you very much. Please.